You're gonna love this. Just take a bulb of garlic, cut off the top, drown it in a good quality olive oil, and season it with a little bit of salt, pepper, and a twig of thyme. Put it on your Bernard smoker and let it smoke until it turns soft. Then squeeze out that garlic. Add some of the hot olive oil, butter, chives, salt and pepper, mix it up, let it cool down, and serve with a steak. Now that's how you do it. Eet smakelijk.